Ready, action! Hello everyone, my name is Hamin. I'm in the third grade at Hongi Elementary School. I will play today's lesson. Let's go to the childhood. Go, go, go. I like kids class. Kids class is peaceful, free, and sweet. Let's go to the kids because I like kids. Jamie made it. We are childhood. Let's take the peace class. Yes, I'm a peace class. Childhood, please take peace class. Kinney was a busy cat. She did not have time to chat. She needed her clothes on table. She chewed on TV cables. She liked to creep around at night and give the dog such a fright. She knew every game and trick. Kinney knew how to be sleek. One day, she knocked down a vase with a smear upon her face. And sneaky Kinney heard her name, Kinney, and she let the dog take the blame. Step, step! Kinney knew that was wrong, but it did not bother her for wrong. Kinney knew, tried to walk away. She heard a voice tell her to stay. Stop! Who are you? Kinney said. Your squeaky voice hurts my head. I'm Fairy Hamster, the voice replied. Fairy Hamster? Kinney cried. What do you do? Why are you here? Kinney spoke with a sneer. The tiny hamster turned her wrist. She gave her one a peck and kiss. There was no zap or beep or boom, no burst of the joy or cloud of doom. I knew this one would break one day. I knew try another way. I'm here to teach a lesson dear, so heed my word and do not fear. So weeks and days, the 2 weeks meet. Kinney knew how to be sweet. Kinney learned how to be nice with Fairy Hamster's good advice. She learned respect and values too. She even learned to say thank you. Thank you. Now Kinney knows right from wrong. And she will be kind of whole life wrong. It's the end of story, but it's okay, I'm humming. Next week is ha 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 ha. The end. Thank you for listening.